All right, Tom, so explain this week's melt to me.
This week we have a jalapeno popper-inspired grilled cheese. Inside is roasted jalapenos, cream cheese, New York sharp cheddar, panko'd, and deep fried.
That looks killer.